One man is dead and two others injured following a crash in Woodson County, Kansas. That crash happened Saturday on U.S. Highway 75 and 10th Road, 10 miles south of Yates Center. According to the Kansas Highway Patrol, 83-year-old Raymond McIntosh of Buffalo, Kansas, failed to yield at a stop sign and hit another vehicle in the intersection. McIntosh died at the hospital. The two occupants of the other vehicle were taken to Coffee County Hospital with serious injuries.